pay special attention to the birdhouse. In Russian, it is called skvorechnik. The piece of art, handmade. A very beautiful birdhouse. That is the name of this firm, Detinets. Detinets is one of the three big firms that work in Moscow region. Detinets, Zochi, and I forgot the name of the third one. No one here. We are lucky. Oh. So what is here? The living room, rather big. It is very small. And one room is here, and one room is there. А, это баня, наверное, да? Вау! That is a big баня. You see the lights are changing. Blue, green, red. Wow. Подсветка на тазике, смотри как. Alex wants to show you. That is a very popular thing. А туда, наверное, вот смотри, кран. Вот видишь, открываешь кран, и вода сама льется. А вот, на стене. Туда. Ну, так вон, а там внутри есть. Ну, как нету? Вон внутри, смотри, система.
А, ну да, кстати, там такой.
К ней подтягивается какая-то.
Как в бачке.
Туда каким-то образом наливается. We do not know how, but the water somehow gets into the tub. Then you pull this metal chain and the cold water falls on your head. A very popular thing here. Let's go to the living room. Here there is a small table. I don't know whether this video is interesting for you or not, so in comments please let me know if you like such videos. So from time to time we go to some exhibitions. I may film something for you. Не он тебе огоньки понравились, Леш, так нарядно выглядит. I told Alex that I like this.
Это обычный лент, то есть белотно, а это покрашенное.
That is stone.
Камень, да?
Stone or some glass. Very long benches here for a big company. Леша, это клееный брус?
Да. Вот ламель.
Ага.
Вот два, три, четыре, пять ламелей.
I don't know what is the English name for ламель. Ламель, that is this piece of wood. They are attached together and becomes one piece of wood. In Russian, that is called профилированный брус. So I have told you that this square wood is called spruce, and this spruce can be of two types. If you're lucky, because we had time to film for you. You ask me, where are all the people, guys? They are here, buying houses. Poor Russians are buying expensive houses. Is it closed? Oh, it is open. And we are lucky because they told that the house is closed. Wow, look at the lamp, guys. Like in a fairy tale, Masha and Bess. Маша и Медведи.